mobile computing devices. Nasty, nasty.
That vehicle's out of control!
Thank you. How can people keep buying this New Dawn bullshit? It's obviously a money-making scheme disguised as a New Age church. These things usually target the uneducated and the elderly. But I'm seeing intelligent, well-spoken celebrities flock to it. What is going on? And how do I get in on the profit?
Can I help you?
Right.
If you're looking for anything special, just ask. Oh well.
Yeah.